Well, a DJ activist, politics me deal with straight to the Gaza Strip. I don't know a G and it's a militant. I'm Lindsay St. Catherine. You're supposed to know that by now. Well, today topic my discuss, I hope. The legendary Bob Marley. Well, Robert Nesta Marley. So hear the intro. Reggae. Icon. Reggae superstar. International reggae star. The King of Reggae. Jamaica second icon. Marcus Garvey the first. Marley. Liberate Zimbabwe. Revolutionary singer. Rebel music. What do you mean? Marley. Hear the reggae beat? Bob Marley said, Roots rock reggae. This a reggae music. Play some music. This a reggae music. Yeah, on the R&B. Well, Mr. Music, man. We bubble on the top and a train. Just like a mighty train. They say, I already was that song that gave reggae its name. Yeah. Now before they had reggae, it was ska music, rock steady music. When most Jamaicans singing like in like English type and a little different beat, and then come reggae, 1968 or 69. That's what me hear now. Yeah, Bob Marley make that song and they get reggae music. So, don't know if my information wrong, but you say me learn. Anyway, yeah, Bob Marley, the inspiration artist, you know, who inspired me when me a little picnic, a youth, as what we say in local, where you can phrase, my eye from my idea, my knee. Me respect Bob Marley. Now these are couple songs, revolutionary songs me I deal with now. You know? Yeah, revolution song like Redemption song, Buffalo Soldier, Get Up, Stand Up, Zimbabwe, and a song named Revolution, and you have Rat Race. But the song that I grew up with my local youth, it was One Love Inspiration song, Redemption song, Buffalo Soldier, Get Up, Stand Up. Later on, growing up, I learned about the other songs and revolutionary song, but these were the four one I remember, you know. So I gotta talk about One Love first, cause One Love talk about everybody, you know, regardless of your color. One Love, let's get together and be all right. Even the video, you could see white people, white China look like people. Yes, a black we used to rasta, you know. So One Love, let's get together and feel all right. I'll be all right. What the best song said, but that was a big classic song, One Love. But from the years going on now, like way back, let's just say 20 years back or 15 years back, enough artists, DJ and Rasta, they start talking about more love. And when they push more love, it's more loss. Yeah, they push that man, you know. As the G Addison Militant said, me never trust a man who chat about love more than homosexuals. Them man are up to something with them body language. So I can't trust a black man who chat about love, any man. Yeah. So anyway, so Bob Marley said One Love, no people stray from the original foundation thing, you know. Now Redemption song was the next song that I liked it from Bob Marley. After picking it, it taught me something. That was the first historical song I learned about Bob Marley. Old pirates, yes, they rabbi, are used to rabbi, so lied to the merchant ship. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit, but my hands was made strong by the hands of the Almighty. We forward in this new generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing another song of freedom for all I ever had, redemption song. And next verse say, I've no fear for atomic energy. None of them can stop the time. Some say it's just a part of it. We have to fulfill the book. Yeah, I think I mixed up the verse, but it's the same song though, you know? So that's the inspiration song, you know? And now, for me, you they say a slave he's talking about. He didn't mention slave, but common sense. Old pirates, rabbi, sold out to the merchant ship. Black people sell black people in slavery. White man sell black man to other white slave holders. You know, that's the interpretation of the song. You can get that. But one next part where it said, some say just a part of it. When we're going to fulfill the book. Some say just a part of it for black people go through struggle from slavery, you know? And you fight for justice. So when you gonna fulfill that book, for just stop it. So the next song is Buffalo Soldier. Buffalo Soldier, win the war for America, stolen from Africa, brought to America, fighting on arrival. They were fighting for survival. When I and I analyze the scene, to me it makes up a lot of sense. All the dreadlocked Rasta was a Buffalo soldier, and he was taken from Africa, brought to America. And he said, one of the verses said, if you know your history, then you will know where you're coming from. And you wouldn't have to ask me, who the hell do I think I am? That's another historical song. Yeah. And in America, a lot of Americans used to like that song too, because they talk about America. That without the black people, America wouldn't win that Civil War or the Revolutionary War. So they couldn't win not without black people involved in it. Yeah, the slaves, you know. So song number four now. Get up, stand up for your right. Don't give up the fight. One power said, we're sick and tired of your ism, schism, dying to go in heaven in Jesus' name. We all know Almighty God is a living man. You can fool some people sometime, but you can't fool all the people all the time. So now you see the light. Stand up for your right. We're in the Rastafarian theology, Haile Selassie is their God, and they use the Bible to represent their God. They don't really dig down interpretation like all the Christians do it. That's why a lot of them hate the Bible or confused about the Bible, because everything they want to interpret it. The Rastaman got their verse from it. Selassie, their God in this new age coming from slavery, a black image of a God. Marcus Garvey said the black must look to the east for his God and must see God in his own spectacles. So them see a man from the east, you know. So their God, when say tired going to heaven, sick and tired going to heaven in Jesus' name, well, I didn't teach no one about dying going to heaven in my name. Because I don't believe in a heaven, so I cannot teach that. So whoever teaching that, they're just misleading, miseducating us people using scripture. Yeah, so those were the four songs that I knew when I was young. Revolutionary song, redemption song, Buffalo Soldier, Get Up, Stand Up. And one of it just a song for all mankind, you know. Get Up song for everybody, because everybody got problems through the world. So you have people fight for independence. You have Joe McKenna. Kenya will fight for the independence. You have the Palestinians, then what, they're independent now. So they have to get up, stand up, and fight for your right. Don't give up the fight, you know? So, all right. So I'm going to move on now. Let me get older now. Learn about Zimbabwe, revolutionary song. You know, me know about Is This Love, Wanna Be Love, and Turn Your Lights On. Me know about other song, but we're talking about Zimbabwe now. Where Bob Marley make a song like 3 years before Zimbabwe got their independence, 1980 or 81. So this song was made probably like 1978. And some of the words go like this, you know. Every man have a right to decide his own destiny, and in this judgment there is no partiality. So arms with arms, we come together to overcome a local trouble. Because that's the only way we can overcome the struggle or whatever him say. It's also one other verse say, in every man's chest, there beats a heart. Soon we'll find out who is the real revolutionary. And I don't want my people to be tricked by mercenaries. And so there you go, another man, another great song, the man, right? In Jamaica, no politics and the media. Zimbabwe's fighting for rights. And England don't want to give the black people their independence. So him sing the song. Him get to perform the song. When Zimbabwe got their independence, because they used that song for their independence song, freedom song, you know, that song pushed them too. It didn't go into depth if they end up doing the violence with it, but then pushed that struggle inspiration song, you know. That's why I sing about Muslim Gaza, you know, inspiration song for Muslims. Oh yeah, I did take a shahada. Yeah, 2006 I took a shahada camp at the Islamic Council of Jamaica. Yeah, but in the beginning, Bob Marley, God came from out of the Bible. But my God, who founded the Gazan Earth Nation, didn't come from the Bible. He came from the Muslim temple. He came up a Muslim temple. So, me understand why Christian Russell was side by side to keep me at a lower level using scripture, I believe, because they both use the Bible, which is understand, you know. But Jamaica. Yeah, so when Bob Marley go perform the song now, good song. But back in Jamaica now, when media, I never see people debate this topic on the TV when they show Bob Marley every year upon Black History Month, February, his birthday. Most time they talk about Dennis Brown, like Dennis Brown more special than Bob Marley, and bigger. But to me, it's those bisexuals, lustful bisexual actor. Yeah. Yeah. What about a dead man? Not wrong with them pick Dennis Brown over Bob Marley, but it's how they do it. And Lindsay Saint Catherine, enough of them would do it. Love. And those are the people who try to oppress me, but they realize that they can't oppress someone who use a pen. You know what I'm saying? So they want to chat on roadside out of moving care about me not have love. You know, so, and I listen to a lot of Dennis Brown songs. And you talk about relationship with a man and woman, so why them take, why they make a look at this man talk about love between man and woman and man, like the bisexual way of lifestyle. That's how they portray this man. I don't know about his lifestyle, but the way they portray it in Lindsay, and when I watch TV sometimes, some make it look like it's a bisexual thing. The black people, them do that. So to me, they just tying up a good man who sings some good song where everybody can rock to. Dennis Brown, should I have faith in you? Should I have trust in you? Big tune man sing, and they make it look like that. And them get, you know, so that is the people, you know. Them stray because they're lustful and they're just nasty. That's why I see those type of people, those percentage of people, them sexuality. Yeah. So I never really know about Dennis Brown when me young. Let me say about Dennis Brown, probably 1990. I'm singing song, but I think the song come out 1990, but money in my pocket and I just can't get no love. I think that was that song I hear 1990. So I mean, no, I didn't know if it come out 1990, but that's when I hear it. And the man said, Dennis Brown people I talk about, but I don't look on that no way. But if you see Dennis Brown on TV, was when they make a song named No More Wars Around Us. When Germany broke down the wall, or America broke down the German wall, he make a song about it, and it was a video. No more wars around us, no more bricks. That was the first time I know about Dennis Brown with my one eye. When I see on TV, Dennis Brown, Crown Prince of Reggae, that's it. All the other one I learned after. But like when I say in Jamaica, them just always astray from the foundation of things. That them dash with history, you know? They replace history with love. You know, they become them feeling can go further. But like what Bob Marley said, some say just a part of it. Maybe it's a part of it. When black people reach a high level, them just go straight. And then them open for God or somebody to come and give them guidance. Yet them say them have the Bible book and then can use the guidance right now under what they call Christian Revelation. Malcolm X inspired me, but Elijah Muhammad was the teacher. And they use the Bible to convert North Christian people into the nation of Islam and build a mentality. Superb, militant, educated, wise, history. Never forget your history. And you can't be the same with anybody, but them look at things different, but Jamaican, so them go. So we're going to talk about this now, the revolutionary song with Bob Marley make now. Do you know about what is a revolution and what is to make a decision? It's a Bob Marley sing, say, you know. And hear the high trees, Rita Marley, Master Griffith, Jody Moore, them say, when my man say, if a fire make it burn, them come and say, if a fire make it burn, my man come and say, if a blood make it run, my man, the high trees say, well, if a blood make it run, revolution song. Now, Dennis Brown come with fear revolution. Do you know what they have to have a revolution? Love one another. Good song, but some people take that out of context, or whatever you want to put it. But you know, Bob Marley is a revolutionary. I know him saying, my revolution, him sing for people. And he sing for other sing too, but him can't talk about him song when him sing. You know what I mean? I said, so that's about it right now. Yeah, so when Bob Marley died, I was going to Rosemont Alley School. Enough school pit in them left Rosemont to watch the car, the hearse pass Rosemont Highway. And we wait there and watch the hearse pass. Until we go way up on that highway, that we couldn't see the earth no more. And then we got a yard. Yeah, because you know, Bob Marley icon. And United Nations give Bob Marley an award. I never hear them show that in Jamaica yet. I think them show it after me see it on YouTube. I go and I look at that. But the media personality, them just weak. I don't know what they educated them at the university with it. But even that, social website can't teach you so much. But that's all them do things as Christian black people. Another big song with Bob Marley was Rat Race. Where he said, the abundance of water is there and the food still thirsty. You know, so much opportunity, and still some black people don't want it. You know, so Bob Marley sing a lot of songs, we have to interpret it now. So one time they put the can on some Rasta ask about a song named Fire, Fire is burning down the swing. Fire, no water can put out this fire. So the Rasta man asked me, what Bob Marley mean? Where the song I play? The part where he say, have no fear, have no sorrow. All along you see a guan is to fight against the Rasta man. So they build the world with great confusion to fuss over the devil's illusion. Some say, the man say, have no fear, have no sorrow. Have no fear when you murder something, don't have no sorrow for it. When you fight for your right, don't have no sorrow. So no people rap Bob Marley, but them don't understand, them don't try to understand the poetry of the man's song. The man say, have no fear, have no sorrow. Have no fear of oppressor, have no fear of nobody. Whatever you do, have no sorrow for it. Have no sorrow for them. That's all me type on the card. That's what that song mean. You want to look at a different one. Them say, boy, them listen to Bob Marley, but them don't understand Bob Marley's song. So some say, boy, people song sing plain, which is okay, but you have to know, the Bible don't talk plain. So you don't understand Bob Marley's song, but you run on the Bible. And so much interpretation in the Bible. You can interpret it, but you don't understand Bob Marley's song. You know, so again, this is it, but Bob Marley, you don't know, G. Alistair Militant. Bob Marley, icon, the legend, rebel music. Militant, my professor, I've come with militant music in some of my songs, them. So, out. I wrong thing, my first time.